believe it or not. Charles D. Villa King, former president of Liberia, won the 1927 election with 234,000 votes, but Liberia's electorate at the time was only 15,000.